Can you give us some background on the game and its elusive developer, Hallucinogenic Bowl?
And no finished version exists.